peaceful morning.
Yeah, I was just kind of laying in my tent.
We started 4 o'clock from base camp. Our team of 6 climbing Sherpas and then 2 kitchen staffs were supposed to go up to camp 2.
We were on the radio with our team. We were talking to them, asking them what the route conditions were like, the temperature, the weather.
Everything was looking good. 3 of our staffs, they passed the ladders and I radioed that.
And as we were talking to them on the radio, we heard a scream.
I just looked up and I saw big, big blocks of ice, and then the powder avalanche came.
I just unzipped the back of the tent and I just sort of poked my head out a little bit just to see.
To my complete horror, I realized that it was in a spot that was gonna run right across a main portion of the route.
Can we start organizing lots of people from base camp, any spare Sherpa, to start clearing a path up from the bottom?
32 Sherpas are caught in a massive avalanche. Jungbu Sherpa is one of 6 working with Joby and Garrett.
Me and my friends, my co-workers, were lucky enough to hide under the ice cave. And then, the snow, the powder avalanche was just going through our head.
We didn't know who was involved, if anyone was hurt, if anyone was injured. All we knew was that radio contact had temporarily gone silent.